This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...